Ms Slater, good afternoon. Do you mind stopping for some questions?
I'm really sorry, we're rushing to another engagement. Sorry.
How was your visit to Rum today, Ms Slater? Why did you choose to take a private charter over a public ferry? Is it rentable contradictory to your green ideals? Is the Scottish Government's CalMac service not good enough for you?